one. Shine on, everybody. It is now 1:37 a.m. We left Hastings at 11:20 p.m. So we've been sitting in this car for 2 hours and 20 minutes, and we're still on the M25. We've been going round and round and left and right and diversion. Now we're here, look. So, ladies and gentlemen, the point of this video is nighttime travel. You might think it's easier to drive at night. It's really not, is it?
Look at it.
It's just, look, it's divert. Gary, what do you think about nighttime travel?
It's close to going down.
Exactly, that's why we're going straight on. Ladies and gentlemen, another road closed. Closed. We need the middle one, M11. This one here, this M11.
Left.
Yeah, this one here. This is the one we want. M11. That's it, and this one's not shut, so we're okay. And now we're going to go all the way past the M's. Basically, we have gone from M25 to A12, then diverted and round, back, round, Brentwood. Back, Brentwood, so many times. We've had enough. Now we're going the M11 way. Shine on. Driving at night is not all that it's cranked up to be. In the old days, you could drive at night and save loads of time. These days, all the roads are shut for repairs.
Now we're going back to...
Now we're going the right way. We're going Stansted now. It's totally the best way.